guess I should have kept my mouth shut, huh? I can't believe it.
Something funny, Pete?
Huh?
What the hell are you laughing?
I am? I guess I just laugh when I'm scared shitless. Someone who can tell us where everyone went. There's no sign of anyone.
Could be in there somewhere.
Yeah. Being really quiet. Well, unless we can find another boat. Looks like we're stuck here. Looks abandoned.
We'll figure something out.
Glad you're feeling so optimistic.
Looks like there's two ways in. The ladder or the window. We could get to the upper deck this way. This thing doesn't fall apart. This patch has been welded on.
This is fresh work.
All right. Let's hope this thing holds. Come on. Don't fall.
Thanks. Seems like this place was someone's home for a while.
Do you think your friends came through here?
It's hard to be sure.
We should look around. Nothing but a hunk of old metal.
Maybe we'll find something down there.
We'll have to go through the cafe to get to the stairs.
You're just looking for Mr. Honeybars.
Always. Locked.
If one of us can get our hand through here, maybe we can unlock it.
No.
Nice.
Hey.
didn't see anything. Doesn't mean there's nothing there, though.
The question is, which one of us wants to reach in there to open it? One of us has to do it, right?
I'll do it. Well, here goes nothing.
Be careful.
Need some help, Pete.
Ready when you are.
Come on.
Oh, God.
These aren't your friends.
No, no. They don't look like walkers. Wonder what happened to them.
Their wrists are zip-tied. They couldn't fight back. Whoever did this made sure they wouldn't come back. These people hadn't turned. They were executed.
Jesus. Holy shit.
And Rashid were here. If they left us behind. Michonne. You okay? You've got that look.
I'm fine.
You don't look fine. All right. Left this on purpose. I gotta hope they're still alive. They made it off this thing.
To find anything in this boat, it'll be in here. Thank you.
bastard. When we saw up there, the execution of those people, what was done to that poor man? Who the fuck could have done that? It wasn't war. It wasn't even self-defense.
This isn't our fight, Pete. It's done. Nothing we can do will bring these people back.
You sound just like Oak.
Hold up. We don't know what's in there.
Sign of people.
Looks clear. Someone scavenged everything else but left this. Makes no sense.
I know, but damn. We could really use this stuff.
Cigarettes.
Don't show those to Berto. We finally just got him to quit.
Bunch of medicine.
Where'd all this stuff come from?
Plenty of ammunition. Oh, my God. Mary Lily's peaches and beans. God, I used to have these three times a day, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Drove my mom crazy. We should see what else we can find.
Candy bars are just gonna magically pour out of there.
Hey, never hurts to try.
Haven't had one of those in years.
Who said I was gonna share?
Just lying here waiting for us. Can't just leave it.
I don't like it. Money's still here.
No use to anyone now.
Don't be stupid. I don't want to do this, but we need that stuff.
No way. That bag is ours.
I'm the one with the gun, remember?
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job.
You. Man, you gotta be kidding me.
And you've got help this time. Interesting.
We're not looking for trouble. Okay? Just let us go.
We can sit down and talk it out.
We'll talk, all right. But not here. Damn. I know Sam here didn't do all this.
Get them all onto the boat. And be careful. These new ones aren't fucking around. We'll take them to Norma.
They try anything, shoot them.